when we're talking about overall, like, social justice and awareness, and people want, you can tell people want to be involved and you can tell people want to be informed, but now it gets to the point of doing the actual work that comes with being informed and doing the self-work that comes with being informed. That's what people don't like to do, is the internal work that comes with learning and unlearning.
I don't want to do the work. I could turn off my cable, stop the fables, but I ain't trying to do the work. I could give away my clothes and pick 5 shirts, but that'd change the way I view my worth. And I don't wanna do the work. I wanna make a change. Could move all my money into a bank that don't invest it into oil, into weapons, into tanks. But I might have to walk further to the ATM for change. And yo, I ain't trying to do the work. Homie, I could keep it vegan, but fuck free range. I need free range feasting on anything. Need my dollar fries and I won't apologize. I'm trying to economize and I ain't trying to do the work. I could go to community college, stay myself debt, be hellbent on pursuing knowledge. Do me some fellowships and find a route that don't cost so much. But I need the best 4 years now, even if all 4 suck. Ayo, it's complicated. I could learn about your people's history and about all the rights that were confiscated from you. I could understand my privilege, consider it daily. But see, I won't, cause that would so require me to face these insecurities. And I don't want a man, it's work to me. I'm trying to chill, what is this, surgery? Homie, pass the blunt. See, I could smoke less, but then I think more, and I ain't hopeless. I just think you're a little immature if you think I could make a change. I'm just trying to make some change, homie, I ain't trying to do the work. I'll make a Facebook status when I want to be heard. I ain't do the research to back it up, ain't no goofy nerd. Here, I could be kind to folks, I could volunteer. I could block out time each week to contribute to all the neighborhoods I live near. But I ain't trying to do the work, I'm just trying to party dab Millie Brock and do the jerk. I could move to a city, contribute to culture, but I ain't trying to do the work. Ain't trying to get to know you, rather vulture what I want and drive the prices up. Thank God they put these high rises up, cause I ain't trying to do the work. And police brutality's whack, but I don't got time for a protest. Sons of Anarchy's back and I'm trying to watch it, to stand up to my white friends on topics and try to reframe the optics. But I don't want to do the work, it's hard, it's taxing, searching for the facts and retracting the past and accepting I'm walking on the backs of mad people who laid the tracks for me. I'd rather have a brew and do all the things that I want to do. Who the fuck are you to tell me otherwise? I'm not a bad man, don't make me feel this way. I ain't asked for this, don't want to do the work, but don't call me passive shit. I could fight with my ambition to pacifist. I could respect women, I could assess her soul first and her ass second, ask questions. I ain't trying to do the work though. I could appreciate her strength instead of letting it make me feel weak and inhumane. But I ain't trying to do the work, homie, I got pain too. I was raised a certain way too, I'm ashamed too. I know deep down that I was gave too much, but if I admit it then I don't know how to face you. So I don't wanna do the work. I protect my own feelings and I watch you get hurt. Cause there's nothing I can do, there's nothing I can do that I can add. But there's just so much I could lose.